Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Wolfenstein The New Order. Okay, where we last left off, we are now in a prison trying to find Set Roth, who might know how to destroy the super concrete. But in the meantime, we gotta figure out where he is, and there's a prisoner named Milo who can help us see and persuade him to swap uniforms. But we need a distraction. So
invent a way to distract the guards. They watching you closely.
Okay. So I gotta find a way to break this damn thing. Okay.
Make your machine. God, we're crazy, but good trick if you want the guards off your back.
Alright. So the proper partner is okay. Oh, okay. So there we go. That's not good. Okay. Okay. Alright, guards are distracted for a while. Need to be quick now. Find Milo, swap uniforms. Now what? Oh, that guy, I forgot.
I know where they keep your wife.
Who are you?
I'm in the same block as her.
You sure? She's not dead. Oh, God, she lives.
If you're willing to swap uniforms, you can find out for yourself.
Okay. Hurry.
That was quick. Alright, now I'm part of block B4 now.
Na, wie sieht's aus? Können wir wieder anfahren? Die Lager sind geschmolzen. Brauchen wir unten ein paar Mechaniker.
Die kommen erst morgen wieder. Na ja, dann machen wir Schluss für heute, oder?
Ja.
Komm, gehen wir saufen.
Warum denn nicht? Aufgemerkt, Gefeine! Die Fabrik ist fertig geschlossen. Kehrt sofort in eure Quartiere zurück. Insassen von Block 4 durch das rote Tor. Insassen von Block 6 durch das blaue Tor.
I hope they find what they seek, my friend. My name is Bombati.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
Safe.
Strange guy. Alright, we'll do. Alright. Camp Bellica. Near the end of the war, Frau Engel assumed command of forced labor camp Bellica, a dark place where she runs the day-to-day operations with an iron fist. Okay. I wonder that's where the,
I heard you talking to the guards earlier. In German.
And, I told them I didn't want to cause any trouble. They just started laughing. Slapped me on the back and then walked away.
Where are you from?
East. A very long walk east.
You're German. It is very good. Use it often. Guards appreciate when you speak their language well.
Спасибо.
hier, Chirurg. Meine Peitsche ist mein Instrument.
Maybe there were many on the train.
You know, I'm not really supposed to be here. Bureaucratic mistake. The guards won't listen, but I will speak to someone. You see, where I live, I am a highly respected businessman.
Much different from the rest of us, then.
Well, yes. Look at all that smoke coming from those chimneys. What are they burning in there?
People.
Someone will see this and report it to the authorities. The world needs to know.
The world knows. Just don't care.
Don't talk like that. There's clearly been a mistake here.
Don't be stupid, smart man. You are a smart man, right? Get your head out of the clouds, or you won't last long in here.
Yeah. As I was saying before, you know, when they were mentioned where, you know, where Engel came from. I wonder if it's the place where, you know, the elite guards come from. Anything? No. What about you guys?
No. I come from north. I used to call.
Oh, that is a different kind of cold. Comfort cold. Looking at you. I think this winter will be your last. If you're smart, you save up on fat.
How do you mean?
A sausage, huh? You know the black market?
No.
Oh, well, I have connections. It will cost you, though.
I have nothing. There was money in my backpack, but it was taken.
Ideen bereiten sich wie ein Virus auf.
You should think of something, huh?
Ideen
and if you find
können
means
Sie
of payment, I could.
Daher ist es verboten, im Innenhof in Gruppen zusammenzustehen.
Okay.
What's it?
In Ihren Quartieren
don't eat it all at once.
Müssen
you
Sie
understand?
Unverzüglich
if
ins Bett gehen
to rot,
und dort bis zur Nahrungsaufnahme bleiben.
Taste is sour.
Stellen Sie Ihren Körper
cares, no?
und Ihre Morgentoilette darauf
okay,
ein.
That's enough talking. Guards will be suspicious.
So what is your name?
Ime.
Thank you, Ime.
So,
if you see the knife, turn around and look down. Just stay out of his way. You hear what I said?
Isn't that true for all the gods?
This one will end your life.
Stay away from him.
Got it?
Yes, got it.
Ihre Körperpflege spiegelt den Zustand ihrer Seele wider. Gewöhnen Sie sich daran, ihre Zähne, Nägel und Haut sauber zu halten. Kann man Dreck und Schmutz mit bloßem Auge sehen, ist ihre Seele verschmutzt. Denken Sie daran.
Bleiben Sie sauber! Ich werde jede Ihrer Puppe öffnen und regelmäßig untersuchen. Schmutzige Gefangene werden gezüchtigt! Schmutz ist der Herrenrasse unwürdig!
What?
Stop talking about food.
And she served it with beautiful white bread. So we could soak up what was left in the bowl.
Germania is a perfect event.
Always yapping on food. You will never see food like that again. Why torture yourself?
Und müssen gereinigt werden. Dies ist ihre letzte. verdammte Chance, ihren Wert unter Beweis zu stellen. Aber sie haben
If I take him to the infirmary, they will send him off with the next election. And if he can't work, what use is he to them? Help us. He needs medicine. There is medicine inside the guard's barracks. Please.
I don't know how I'm gonna get in there, but I'll try.
When he touched you, should have my uncle.
He spoke many times of you, Katya.
How long has he been here?
2 months.
That's not so long.
Oh, it is, child.
Anyone else come with him?
His whole family.
So, where is Maria? I should say hello to her.
Maria is dead. Collapsed during roll call. Eventually, he will stop asking questions, Katya. Too much hurt.
Hey, Gospod! Gospod!
Shh, still.
What the hell?
I know you.
You do?
Shh, still.
Don't I know you?
Shh.
You! Have you seen my daughter?
Seth Roth?
Look at this Shimshin. So much muscle and physique. What for combat?
You Seth Roth?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Seth Roth?
Doth you should. Source of the Nazi technology. I'm here to rescue you.
You're here to rescue. This is wonderful. He's here to rescue me. We will rescue him. And then, get away, Shimshin. Don't waste your time. I swore an oath to never betray the secrets of Das Yichin.
Fuck your oath. People are dying. The resistance calls on you.
So it's a transaction of sorts, right? My personal freedom for the secrets I swore to keep. Sacrifice my honor on the altar of righteousness? Well, permit me a moment to consider, Shimshin.
Guten Abend, Gefangene!
Here's my proposition to you. Aid me in closing this place down, and I will seat you and your comrades at the table of true power.
Deal.
I've been working on a little project. That machine there, it moves because of stolen Das Yichud technology. I know it very well. Now this... Don't look at this so bluntly. This, for this I can seize control over that machine, level the gates of this place, free everyone. I only miss one more part.
Name it.
That's a power source. Now, that machine... Well, its electrical systems are powered by a detonic battery. You can find the detonic battery at the service station at the command building. It's in a different block, block 6. If you can disable the automatic security systems monitoring the exits, you'll be able to make it into block 6. I believe that there, at the guards' barracks, there's a control module. It controls the security systems. Find a way in. Locate the control module. Disable the systems. Come back to me.
Will do. Alright. Don't mind me, I'm just hanging out here.
From the chimneys afterwards.
Okay. We got a lot to do, apparently. I hope I'm already equipped with a knife. Here we go. Oh!
Oh, God. Stench in here.
Yeah. It's a crowbar. Don't know what it's doing on an operating table. And again, it's a concentration camp. Aha! Nice. Oh shit.
Dachtest wohl, du könntest dich in mein Haus schleichen, was?
Did I fuck up? I think I fucked up.
Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich.
You must be the knife.
Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie ein Insekt denkt. Und was von ihm zu erwarten ist. Doch weit gefehlt. Du erbärmliches Stück Scheiße. Ich werde jede einzelne Kakerlake zertreten.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. What, knife in me? Really? It's a waste of a knife. Oh god. Oh god, get out. BJ, get out. Now. Now. Okay. One more guy, one more guy. Okay. Max to 100 health. Okay. Well, at least I'm now further into the building. Here, I saw something. Armor, okay, good. It's up here. I think that's where I'm supposed to go, but I'm gonna check down here. Oh, this is where I came from. Okay. Okay, let's go. Alright, according to this, he's here? This, and this might be... Yeah, here it is. Okay, cool. Okay. So far, so good. Now all I gotta do is just kill that guy over there. Is he coming this way? Yes, he is. Is he? No, he isn't. Okay. Oh, hello. You forgot your knife.
There. Done.
Ooh. Found that. Okay. one more thing over here. And you are dead. I gotta start doing that more and more. How much do I gotta do in order to... A whole lot more. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. Does this just lead back out? Yes, it does. Okay. Job's done.
You did the right thing, didn't you? Sometimes it's hard to know what is right. But what you did was a good thing. This I know.
Alright. Gold dagger. Okay, cool. So far, I'm on track. Not missing anything. Hey, I found medicine.
It is too late.
Oh shit.
My husband is gone. Please, leave me alone.
Shit. I tried. I am 8 years old and I dance on the edge of the white chalk cliffs of Rugen. The sun is in my eyes, the salty wind in my curly blonde hair. I stop by the Visauer Klinken, dangle my legs over the edge, and I watch the azure coastline of the Baltic Sea. It sparkles beneath the clear blue sky. 10 years later, I sit underneath a big oak tree on the Berlin University campus, surrounded by friends, and they're talking and laughing. I'm grown up now. Boys stare at my body, I can tell, but I'm looking at someone else. I sit in the back of a movie theater, my arm around the shoulders of a dark-haired girl. We kiss in the dark and I put my hand on her breast. I want her to be my girl. I want to walk her home. We're naked on the wrinkled sheets of her bed, entangled and writhing. My face is flushed and my eyes are closed and my body is trembling with pleasure. It feels like I'm touching perfection. We share a cigarette afterwards by the window overlooking Kreuzbergstrasse. I'm in a smoky cafe beneath Unter den Linden, holding a copy of my first book, discussing politics and philosophy with my friends. Outside, uniformed men ready their guns. I hear a door slammed open. I run through the Berlin night, blood and brain matter in my hair and on my face. I climb up ladders, up the walls is concrete hell. I'm the persecuted. The misfit, the unwanted blood of Germania. I stand at a church and the SS officer in front of me puts a ring on my finger. We've created a pact, he and I, a lavender marriage to draw off the scent. My dark-haired lover, the bridesmaid, is smiling at me from the back and I smile back at her. I lie on a hospital bed and I scream as I push one last time. The baby slips out of my body, covered in blood and a waxy white substance. As they place in my arms, the umbilical cord still connected to my womb feels warm against my stomach. My words fail to describe how I feel. I run through the park with my three-year-old son through a cloud of mist from the mermaid fountain. I feel like I'm a child again. I almost forget the ache in my heart, the fear that I harbor of ill deeds to come and changing of times. I scream with despair, and my face is wet with tears, and my eyes are bright red. Two police officers are holding my arms. My husband's eyes are downcast, surrendered, and his arms are cuffed behind his back. Paragraph 175, they say. In the corner stands my lover with their arms wrapped around our son. I try to forget the frightened look on their faces as I'm dragged out the door. I lay here in a bunk bed in Camp Bellico, and I'm coughing up blood. My hands are broken from the toil in the limestone quarry, and I'm not eaten in days. Sometimes I'd meet new friends, but one after the other, they die anyway. I'm left alone again. The wind blows cold, freezing my bones. I close my eyes, imagine my son's soft hand slipping into mine, his warm body lying next to me, and we lie in the grass with the sun in our eyes and the wind of our hair on the white chalk cliffs of Rügen. Christa Mann von Gresham, Camp Elka, 1960. Jesus. Christ Almighty. Set, where are you? Oh, you're over here. There you are. Calm down.
Sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes, mold develops. Secure the systems.
It's done.
Well, Shimshin, what is your name, Igor?
Blaskowitz.
Blaskowitz, yes, Blaskowitz. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside Block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery. Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done. Be'etzlacha, Igor.
Inside.
That's good luck.
Alright. Find the battery. Okay. Thing under here? Oh, this is where I was. Okay. That's just still broken. I saw something else. I hear them. They're up there. Anything over here I need? Ew. I'm just making sure I don't miss anything. In the dumpster. I take it that's my way out once I go in. Alright.
Battery has to be in here somewhere.
Well, it's not. I don't see anything. Oh.